Moody Winston has failed every subject this year.